Hi. I'm Eliana, and this is my first vlog. So today it's April the 25th and of 2019, and I have many things to do, and the first thing I will do and say is that I have three things to say. A friend of mine said, asked me, reasonably why I'm talking English in my stories and in my updatings on what I do, and I said to her that I have friends who are watching on my content, lives in the United States. And as they don't speak another language than English, I count some of them don't speak another language than English, I can't speak another language if I want them to listen what I'm saying. So, second thing was that I will do it not every day, but maybe twice a week until now. And here on this platform. So I can probably check the progress of my work and be more productive, I hope. Third thing. There will be many and plenty of mispronunciation, but I will work, and I'm working on it. Because I don't have the occasion to speak to a lot of people who speak English fluently. And also some mistakes, English mistakes, but I will work on these too, I promise. And last thing about my day. Today I have to give a work to a client, and then go to shop for some pieces that I don't have yet, and also some paperwork I have to do. I have to check for work, and yes, the big thing, I have to draw a dress and a stamp for t-shirts that I'm planning to do. So this is my vlog, first vlog, and I hope it was not too long and not too hard to what is the word? What is the word I'm looking for? To watch through. Yes. And see you the next time. Bye.